watching WDSU First Edition, your first live look at today's news and weather.
And a good morning to you. Welcome back to First Edition. It is Friday. Let's get it all started because the weekend is afoot. We've got white linen night tomorrow night. Check out the radar imagery. One little spotty shower hanging off the coast of St. Bernard Parish. You see that bubbling up there? No lightning bolts, so that's just a little bit of shower activity. It'll probably hang out there and eventually rain itself out. Rain was limited yesterday. It's going to be kind of limited again today, except for maybe along the Mississippi Gulf Coast, where you stand maybe a slightly better chance to see a little bit of rainfall. 79 degrees in Slidell right now, doing the same thing in Belle Chasse, 82 in Galliano, 86 around the Lakefront Airport. Humidity's up there as well. As you step out the door, maybe take that very early, early morning jog, you'll feel that humidity. But notice what's happening to the north. Still seeing these showers and storms coming in from the north, making its way down toward the south. Right here, this is our area of high pressure. Not a whole lot has changed. As you can see, all these storms rotating around this big area of high pressure. These are little disturbances here. Here, still coming on and moving from the north, moving toward the south. In the upper levels, things have only shifted slightly. Here's your area of high pressure. The storm track, the jet stream really staying to the north. The only reason we've got this trough here is because of these little disturbances that keep rotating around this area of high pressure. So for the most part, this high is what's controlling everything, and these storms not necessarily wrapping as tightly around that area of high pressure. That's why toward the east, like parts of the Mississippi Gulf Coast, you're seeing a slightly better chance of seeing a little bit of rainfall. Here's a water vapor satellite imagery, and you can see very nicely. Look at this big area of high pressure, and you see it extends all the way into the Gulf of Mexico. That's good news. That's what we want. Also, you're seeing this? Got a nice southwesterly flow. If Ernesto gets that close, I'm hoping, and it looks like that pattern will be in place. That's where it stands right now. But there's Ernesto, not looking too impressive. Some dry air here. This is where Ernesto is going. So between the dry air and a little bit of a disorganization, Ernesto is not looking too impressive right now. But as Ernesto continues moving into the Caribbean, Ernesto will move over some warmer water. So we're going to have to keep an eye on Ernesto. Not a real concern right now. Max sustained winds of 45 miles per hour, moving to the west at 24 miles per hour. Head max sustained winds of 50, now down to 45. But a little weakening is expected. By the time we get to Sunday, overnight Saturday night into Sunday, max sustained winds of about 70 miles per hour. By Monday, this official track from the National Hurricane Center says a Category 1 storm. And then by Wednesday, right at the tip of the Yucatan Peninsula, it probably will jump in. We'll see what happens into the southern Gulf of Mexico. A lot of the models still bring it into parts of northern Mexico and southern Texas. But it's still, it is way too soon to tell. It's way too soon to really get an idea of where Ernesto is going to end up. Right now, though, as you can see, a little bit of shower and thunderstorm activity over the next couple of days, or with the next few hours, I should say, by 4 o'clock. Just some spotty showers. Pretty much what we've been seeing is what will continue through today. By Friday, 11 o'clock this evening, as you can see, just a couple of spotty showers. We'll put your rain chances at a paltry 20% for today. Highs will be in the lower to mid-90s. Your 7-day exact cast is showing will continue with probably a 30 to 40% chance of rain through the weekend. By the time next Tuesday, Wednesday rolls around, we'll keep that 40% chance of rain going. Afternoon highs, they'll be staying in the lower mid-90s, so not a whole lot of change from what we've been seeing. Slight rain chance, temperatures in the lower 90s. As you look at weather, stick around. Coming up after the break, we'll be back with more First Edition.